I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, you know, I know I'm not an Armchair Detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was.
Professional background, just not in crime, no.